Let me ask you a question. What were you doing 10 years ago? Here's what I was doing.
Give me a guaranteed minimum income, abolish tuition fees, scrap all fucking debt everywhere.
20% VAT, you're being fleeced. Sit down and get these guys to pay their tax instead.
You see, I met this guy called James, tall, very blue eyes, very smart, and we started thrashing out our ideas each week from a community radio station in South London. That was how Novara Media started. And with the help of our supporters, we've expanded from something of a two-man band to a team of dedicated staffers. If you're watching this video, the chances are you've been a part of that journey, and we hope we've been a part of yours too.
Whether you've been a listener since the old days, a Tisky Sour fanatic, or you just shared the occasional article, if Novara Media is at all a part of your life, thank you.
But here's the thing, we want to go even further. And to do that, we need your support.
Unlike legacy media outlets, we are funded almost entirely by you. And that's the way we like it. It keeps us independent. It means we're not beholden to vested interests.
It means we can stay focused on our mission to build a new media for a different politics.
That's why over the next fortnight, we're trying to increase our monthly income by £8,000 a month.
If you're not already a Novara Media supporter, head to novaramedia.com/support and set up a monthly donation now.
If you're already a supporter, we're asking you to increase your donation by just a few quid a month.
If the last 10 years have taught us anything, it's that we can't have a different politics without a new media.
That's why we're in this for the long haul. Are you with us?